Lose yourself in luxury at Windjammer. That's one of the taglines of the resort, which opened a brand new spa on Thursday evening. The additional spa, according to the Minister for Commerce and Business Development, Emma Hippolyte, will help to enhance the island's tourism offerings.
This new addition of a spa will not only complement what exists, but enhance your services here at the hotel, but also enhance the tourism product on island. As a whole, this will redound to the benefit of the staff and client by creating and opening new employment opportunities, creating greater customer satisfaction, enhance competitive advantage, and in turn, generate additional revenue streams to the hotel and the tourism industry.
Hippolyte praised the staff of Windjammer for always providing excellent service and also applauded the resort for providing job opportunities with the addition of what has been described as a world-class spa. Hippolyte encouraged other hotels to keep on introducing incentives to help enhance the island's valuable tourism products. The managing director of the Windjammer Hotel expressed gratitude to the government of St. Lucia for its support.
The government of St. Lucia for their help, headed by the Prime Minister and Minister for Finance and Economic Affairs, the Honorable Dr. Kenny Anthony, the Deputy Prime Minister and Minister for Infrastructure, Port Services and Transport, the Honorable Philip J. Pierre, the Minister for Tourism, Heritage and the Creative Industries, the Honorable Lauren Theophilus, and of course, our own special minister for commerce, business development, investment, and consumer affairs, our parliamentary representative, the Honorable Emma Hippolyte.
Tourism is St. Lucia's number one economic earner. For the DBS News World, I am Sarah Peter.